Before me talking about how do you pass a structure by address or reference, I'll just brief you how you can access or how you can get in touch with different members of an array of structures. Let us say I have a structure whose declaration is like this: student contains of name and marks. Let us say this is the type def. So I have created S of 15. It indicates that it is an array of structures of this particular type. Now suppose I want to look at the fifth student's marks. Since I am starting from 0, S of 4 dot marks is going to give me the marks of the fifth student. Now if I want to print the eighth student's names, the first character of the eighth student's name. So percentage C, S of 7 indicates structure member number 8 dot name of 0. This is going to print the first character of the 8th student's name. Now, if I want to refer to the address of the 3rd student's in the structure, so I want to refer to the address of the 3rd student in the structure, then it is going to be address of S of 2. So I hope this way you have understood how to take a look at different members and their individual characters in an array of structs, because sometimes you will be required to go to marks, name of 0, the specific character. So nothing much really changes, because this is an array, this fellow is also an array. Now let's come back to where we halted. Here what we are going to do now is, I am interested to show you how you can pass structures by reference. So what I have done is, I have defined student record. We are carrying on using the student record because continuity makes it easier to understand. Maximum capacity 50, that means the name can have 50 characters. I have marks as float. So let us assume for some reason I want to pass this student record structure as a parameter by address or reference to some other function. So what I am doing here is, I have first, let me show you this type def which has been created globally. So I have said type def struct student record student. So now what has happened is, this student is a type def creation. That means it represents this particular template. So using student some student, now some student is a variable of this particular type having members name and marks. Now what I am doing is, I am sending the address of some student to read record. Read record, I am going to read the name and marks for particular student. So I am sending the address of some student, not by value, I am sending the address. Now what I am doing in read record is quite simple. In read record, I am saying student, because student reflects the data type of this particular record, student. Since I am passing the address, this is a pointer. So I am saying star 1 student. Now I am asking the user enter the name and marks. So using scanf, I just have to use this same. If it was without the star, I would have said 1 student dot name. Okay, assuming it was a local variable. But since it's a pointer, I am saying star 1 student dot name. And then I am saying address of bracket star 1 student dot marks. The reason you have bracket with this star is, the precedence of dot is higher than star. If you forget to put this in bracket, it will take one student dot name first and try to find the address of that. Whereas we want the address of the structure, not the address of this particular variable. Similarly here, it is one student first, then address of that dot mark. So that is the way you got to really look at. If you fail to put this parenthesis, you're going to get garbage printed, or you will get a segmentation fault when you're trying to run it. So just be aware of what we're trying to do here. Now, so if I have to print the record, now I am showing you, I am not passing the address. I am simply sending some student by value, because I wanted to show you pass by reference as well as pass by value. In pass by value, what I am doing here, there is no star because I am passing by value. Student, one student. Then what we are doing is, name is one student dot name, marks are one student dot mark. Assuming I had entered Arun and 88.55, here also assuming this data, you would have got the result Arun and 88.5. Just to highlight and summarize what we did here, we created a structure with name and marks. Using typedef, I created a student which represents this particular blueprint. Then I declared a variable SumStudent of this particular data type using student. Read record sending the address of this particular structure. Here read record *1Student indicates that this parameter has been sent by address. I am entering the name and marks, so I am saying I have put this in parenthesis because precedence of dot is higher than star. So by putting it, first what happens is address of that particular structure, then dot name, that content is going to be stored at the address of name. Similarly, here the content is going to be stored at address of mark. That's why you have this parenthesis here and then the ampersand. So this is when you pass by address. Then to print the student details, I am passing this particular structure variable by value. Here, that's why you don't have star. Student, one student. I am printing one student dot name, one student dot mark. Assuming this is the entered data, this is what is going to come out on your screen.